time.
I'm only one step ahead.
Yeah.
One step ahead.
One step.
One step ahead.
Yeah. Just one step at a time. That's
one
what
step
I do with the rhyme. Yeah.
One step.
Yeah.
If that knife's too short, take one step closer. Two steps from here.
$700 from my last show, and I would spend it all on you. So baby, won't you fall on through? Time I saw you. What's up with you and old dude? I hope everything is all cool.
Brothers! What we do in life echoes in eternity.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it.
Life is scary. Get used to it. There are no magical fixes. It's all up to you.
But it ain't about how hard you...
Thank you.
Unless this happened to you, nobody knows what it feels like to be told you couldn't play for 8 months. All my life I've played sports. I've been the fastest, the toughest, and always played with the heart of a champion. When I first knew about this injury, I was very surprised. I had to go to the doctors, and when they first told me that I had torn my ACL, I didn't think it was a big deal. But when they told me I was out for 12 months, it actually sunk into me.
Thank you. strong. Yeah. Amen. We used to sing a song, something like one of them. It went something like, some black morning, when this life is over,
I'm gonna take you on a journey. For these lines tell the tale. These lines, 90 feet, 15 feet, 19 to 23 feet, 10 feet, 5 feet. For these lines tell the tale. Why reinvent the wheel? The game hasn't changed since Naismith. You have to understand the math and play by its laws. For these lines tell the tale. This ain't a carnival. This is 10 feet. It hasn't changed since Naismith and the peach basket. For these lines tell the tale. The greatest have used these lines. Larry Bird, Reggie Miller, Tim Hardaway, Michael Jordan. For these lines tell the tale.
Great players, successful people have great habits. Get in a habit of writing out your workouts before you go to bed at night, what you're gonna do the next day. Make that a habit. Be detailed. Write down exactly what you're gonna do. If you're gonna do 50 pound cross. If you're gonna do 50 of those, write that down. 50 pound cross. 50 pound through. Whatever you're gonna do, be detailed. If you're gonna work on finishing, write out what you're gonna do. I'm gonna make 5 in a row veers, 5 in a row inside shoulder, 5 in a row stride, stop, step throughs. Be detailed. When you write it out, it's like making a contract with yourself. And when you take to the gym, you open it up, boom, it's there, get to work. So I talked about yesterday, getting more out of your hours. All right, second thing, you need to get a workout partner. Find somebody to work out with, to push you. There's gonna be days that you don't wanna go to the gym. There's gonna be days when you think you're tired, when your friends are going to the pool, when it's 90 degrees outside, and you're going to the park to work on your game because you wanna be great someday.
She was just walking down the street singing. Snapping her fingers and shuffling her feet singing. She looked good. She looked fine.
You got to. You have to. Reach. You have to reach. You never think for a moment that you gon' stop, that you gon' quit. No. If you think about falling, you better get on up. The sun is rising. You can make it happen. How you need it to, anything you want, anything you need. So you never give up, you keep on rising. You never stop trying. You have to reach. You have to reach. Look up high in the mountain. Throw your heart over the bar. You can go far. Believe you can go far. Don't stop. Never give up. You got to reach for the top. Don't stop, come on. Yeah. You got to reach. You have to reach.
Even when time starts to fall down, the mountain and stream starts to go down. Your whole world, man, spinning around. From 12 to 12, 24 hours a day, 365. What you gon' do, center stage. Are you grounded? Are you standing on gravity? Are you moving? About to get done and dusted. Might fall to some 6 feet deep. down. No more sum, no more cash collecting. No more running with the gum drunk, pimping and thugs in. And everybody who wanna take a stand. But now is the time to do it, because the kids are listening, your children listening, your parents, they're older. Listen to the wisdom. If you don't, you might fall and give in.
You have to.
Yeah.